What one lure do I not need in my tackle arsenal?
That one. I know a lot of people like it, but I don't think it's a good frog. It's not very collapsible.
If you want more of these, please hit that like and subscribe button for part two, but...